children too, it's worked on everybody that I've worked with, is when you're going into a high note, you squeeze your buns. And what that does is take the focus away, that high note, and it helps you to get that support that you need. Such as, let me just give you, this is going to be an octave jump. So, ba ba ba, ba ba ba. So I'm focusing on what I'm doing underneath and not focusing on my throat. The attention needs to be taken away from the throat so that your throat and your tongue can be relaxed. And that would be for anybody singing, or if you're speaking and you want to yell, you've got to use that support from underneath. So there you go, give it a try.